wander among every culture and tongue. It's chaotic, but hey, it's home. When the wind's from the east and the sun's from the west and the sand in the glass is bright, come on down, stop on by, up a carpet and fly to another Arabian night. Arabian nights, like Arabian days, more often than not, are hotter than hot in a lot of good ways. Arabian nights, this mystical land of magic and sand is more than it seems.
Sideways and under on a magic carpet ride, a whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming.
Like me.